This is the Pelican 1500 EMS kit. So this is the great case for a first aid case, a paramedic case, event medical case. This case is awesome because it's waterproof, dustproof, dropproof. They're made in the USA. They have a long-standing history of EMS products, and they come with all the internal organization included. So the size of this kit is 18.5 inches along here, 14 inches high, and has a depth of about 6 inches here. You got a carry handle up top that's got some nice padding to it. Nice rugged design, high visibility orange color. They're stackable. They got that stacking on the bottom. You've got these two kind of securing grommets you can add tamper tags to or locks if you need to. And then to further identify it, you can add any of the waterproof kind of vinyl UV resistant stickers we have for labeling your kit. It's got your two handles here that are pretty easy to undo one-handed. So you just simply pull up and then your kit opens. Now we've kind of added some stuff to this kit just to show the organization capabilities of it. So the bottom here, you have these movable Velcro dividers that you can adjust to do whatever you like. They also come with a padding around the bottom and the sides. So this is really going to help protect any products from a drop or a fall. You can see if it's full on SAM splints here, we got a full pair of X shears in here, all your kind of splinting goods. We kind of set this up as a stop the bleed area. So you got your tourniquet, pressure bandage, quick clot, and gloves. And then you can see we've added our medical modules in here. So it just keeps everything nice and organized, easy to view, easy to see what's what, and just pull out what you need. Then the top has this really cool organization system. So the first part is just this clear plastic window that lets you see what's in there, but keeps things from falling out. So you can remove that first. And these are all cold crack resistant vinyl, so it's not going to break and snap on you like cheaper vinyl will. Then you have these elastic bungee pouches that you can add whatever you like to, and they hold like a decent bit of kind of flat with a little bit of depth products. So like gauze, different medications, some instruments, band-aids, you know, stereo strips, bandages, that kind of thing works really well up here. If you're more advanced, you could definitely add like sutures up there, suture kits, those kind of ideas to it. So that's the organization there. These little areas, these reflective tapes, you can write on these with a permanent marker or whiteboard marker if you wanted to erase it, just to label what's in each area if you wanted more addition than just the visualization. Then the back here has a second layer of organization. So this just pulls down. It has this big flap that's great for guides. So we've got like our medication guide in here, our soap notebook for writing patient information, and then our fold-out guide, as well as some writing utensils, all stashed there. We've got a full clipboard with our patient care reports on it. So that just stashes right there out of the way. And then you have, again, another back layer of organization. So again, we've got this set up as instruments like splinter outs and tweezers, some cleaning swabs, alcohol swabs, and scissors, as well as Kelly clamps down here. And you can set this up however you like. That's a great idea with this. And again, you can label all those areas. When you're done with this, you simply fold it up and it just holds itself by Velcro. So this is the Pelican EMS 1500, and this is now available at wildmedkits.ca.